All right, just briefly, I'm just gonna want to, I'm just gonna, okay, shit, thank you for coming.
No, I can't, there's no room in here, my mochi's taking up the room. I know what we can have for dinner. Good if I stay. If you want it. Baloney, go somewhere else. I'm putting my shit right here, it's okay. Alright, there we go. Any comments?
I don't know, I'm not in your lab right now.
Damn it. I'm trying to get everything over.
We need.
I don't have a way to save this other half of I'll just put it in the fridge. Hopefully it doesn't go bad. The other half of my jar in the fridge.
What is it?
I don't know how to save it. It'll be okay for later for a snack. I don't want to eat half of it right now.
Don't we have a Ziploc bag somewhere?
We do. There's one on the table, but you have to clean it out from the brownies that you got for you.
Okay.
From that person. If it'll fit. It might not fit. I'm probably going to eat it later for a snack anyway. You're supposed to have 2,000 calories a day. I was told. I don't know. I'm not good on calories. I'm going to eat this first. Or micro meth. But.
No, it's not.
Well, it'll be fine. That won't it. I'll just eat the rest of that for a snack later.
Yeah, I don't know much about.
What, dragon fruit?
Yeah. Yeah, you're not fruit.
I cannot evenly distribute the ranch and cheese. Oh my god. I don't even know how many calories I'm taking in. This is my lunch. So, for breakfast, I had one of them little tiny Daisy cottage cheese peach things where it comes with a peach and you just put it in there with chia seeds and a V8, and then I drank a boba. I actually need another V8. I want to drink another V8 with this. But now I'm having spinach salad with a little bit of ranch and cheese, and I'm going to eat half a dragon fruit and two crawfish for lunch, which should hold me over until later when I want a snack, and then I'll eat the other half of the dragon fruit for a snack. I'm being strict today. Now for dinner, it's either going to be fish or country fried steak. I'm not sure. I may go with fish because it's a healthier option. Fried fish. I have fish fillets, though. I already pre-bred it. But isn't country fried steak chicken, though? Or no? I don't know what it's made of. But we bought the patties. So. It's beef? Huh. See, I never knew. Because when I hear country fried, I immediately think chicken for some reason. I guess because of KFC, I don't know. Which is another thing I've been limiting. It was the amount of fast food that I eat. I just got a cubed steak. Oh, okay. This may arc some people's nerves.
What?
This song that just came on.
Yeah.
And you know what I've noticed about myself is in the past, I used to try to please everyone. You know what I mean? Like, even the Redditors, I was constantly trying to please them for some reason. I don't even know why. But I don't do that anymore. I don't. This is a new year, and I'm trying to stick to my shit. Trying my best. Mm-hmm. This is so good. I need to get, like, a vinaigrette. I think, is vinaigrette better than ranch? Because if not, I'm just going to stick with ranch. I need to get my red wine again. That Lambrusco was, oh my god, it was amazing. I was drinking that shit like a cup a day, man. Is it? Is it cheaper as well? I might order some. What's the best vinaigrette to have though? Because I gotta get it from Walmart. Dude, so, yesterday, when we got our Walmart order, they delivered half of our order, and the rest came up missing, so we had to get a refund and redo it. And then, we got two things at Halo's and someone's limes. I posted, nobody responded. You know what I did with them limes? I squeezed them and mixed them with plain water from the tap water, and I chugged that shit. Right before bed. You can call me Jesus. My God, say it. I'm not Jesus. I'm not God. I'm dealing at my altar. I need to get lemon juice. Damn it, they're so slippery, bro. Oh my god. Dude, I have the hardest time getting these out, though. Like. Okay, here we go. I think, maybe. Oh yeah. I need a napkin. I didn't bring one over. Can you grab me a V8 as well?
Yeah.
Oh god, bitch. I said what I said. I may refreeze those if I can find room for them in the freezer. Those crawfish for whenever I want them. I had the juice on me and it was like, ugh. Mm-hmm. Fuck. And you're empty.
Took out too much room over here. I can barely sit on my damn chat on my damn chair.
I also had a spinach salad. But it's not breakfast. It was lunch because it's 12:11. Lunch was the Daisy cottage cheese that comes with like the fruits in it, and mine was peach, and I mixed it with chia seeds and had a V8 and a boba. Thank you. And hello. It has been a while. I am. I wasn't aware.
What?
I was trying to be. Someone said I'm hilarious. Yes, we have been living here since September the 20th. No, someone said I was hilarious. I was like, I wasn't where I was trying to be. I'm not aware. I'm funny now. They said your sense of humor. Aren't you aware you're funny? Oh, that's lunch. His lunch is chips, apparently. He's eating a bag of chips. Oh, baby. What have you done? Safety, yeah. I smell the blood. I gotta get one of my weight loss teas to make while I'm to drink all throughout the day. So this is what I've been doing. Sometimes I forget, but Metamucil fiber gummies. 20 sodium. 20 milligrams sodium. 2 grams sugar. Calories are 30. Serving size is 3 gummies, and I only do one a day. Chase you. It's cute. Oh, okay. Thanks, I guess? Great. Yeah. I'm debating taking this dress off and putting something else on that's more comfortable. That way I can, like, be comfortable and I can remain live on here and go live stream on Twitch with Fortnite. But I need to go through that stuff too, so.
Oh,
well. Don't stay. Now I have a girl who acts like a stray. I keep. Where the fuck's the tag? Motherfucker. Hey! I think it's this way. I'm not for sure which way this goes. Because they don't put tags in the back anymore. They put them on the freaking sides. Okay, got it. Yeah, they have pockets. I mean, that helps a bit. But like, I used to always go by the tags. And they're back. No, it's on them. I'm coming over here to put these on. I have a camera.
Well,
no, I said I'm going to.
Oh, okay, I misunderstood you.
I'm Daddy, I need to wash.
No.
I gotta find a shirt, party bar hard.
This one's bleached, but I guess I'll wear it for now. Oh god, this feels big on me. What the fuck? Wait, have I lost weight?
Yeah.
I can't tell, but this shirt feels a little baggy on me. What is it, a 2X?
Yeah.
Look, it's baggy, like right here. It's baggy. Right. I'm back. Hello. Damn it. I forgot to grab my weight loss. God. What the hell's on my face? There was a chia seed on my face just now.
What do you need?
Huh? I was going to make weight loss tea.
Yeah. Bottle of water?
Yeah, the tea bag. I was gonna grab it, I forgot.
Yeah.
I was doing the laundry. Headset. Oh wait, I gotta get all this stuff moved off the couch first. Luna's laying on it all. It's gotta go in that box over there. Luna, get off of it! That's mine for one. Why are you on my shirt? What the hell? Me? Here. This stuff needs to go. No one in boxes. I don't know what it looks like outside. Are we flooded yet? Oh my god. My glasses are a little dirty. One sec.
Oh, it's not even really raining.
Okay, how's the water in the clothes? Is it good enough to turn off? Okay, I'm convinced that what I'm seeing is just a glare from the ring light now. Alright. Did you tell her to sin? Did you tell her to stay? She looked like yeah, I have a girl who acts like a stray, who acts like a. I won't chase you, yeah. I'm gonna restart the live. I'll be right back.